David Shneyer. I'm a rabbi for human rights. I live in the Washington, D.C. area and lead congregations Kehilah Chadasha and the Yom Kollel Judaic Resource and Renewal Center. I am a rabbi for human rights because how can you be a rabbi and not be for human rights? I am also a rabbi for human rights, the organization, because I believe very strongly that we need an organization that stands for justice and human rights for all peoples, and particularly as it relates to Israel and its neighbors, the Palestinians within its borders and also in the occupied territories. We are a people that at its core values justice and compassion and fairness, and it's central to our value culture that we not oppress another people. The occupation must end. We have a long history of oppression, and it is wrong for a people that has the background and history that we have.